11 princes and dozens of former ministers were detained in Saudi Arabia in a new anti-corruption probe, led by the kingdom's powerful crown prince Mohammed bin Salman. Prominent people who have been replaced include a prince who headed the National Guard and the economy minister.